shop one, but we have a bubble here. She just found some cookies.
Hey, so this is just a love fest. She's gonna sit here and wait. So she's got her paw. You a good girl? Get your cookies, and your brush, and then you and me will just have a brush cookie fest. You okay? She's so good.
She is so good.
I would not have been this good.
No, you know that.
Picture. Probably gonna have this whole stream of the music in the background. Knock it down. So enjoy it live because it will be gone. Thank you, Facebook. Okay. No one ate breakfast this morning. Probably pick it up for lunch or. Hey. Susie, come over here. Snack? I get your pleasure, boo. I eat your face. I'm a face eater. She's wonderful. You really been brushing her, apparently.
Yeah. If we're gonna keep this puppy suit, we have to.
She doesn't mind.
Yeah, she's good about it. That's why I started really from day one with her, hoping she wouldn't be difficult if she just got used to it. And I still don't do it every day, but I do it.
Is she mad at me?
No.
How did the numbers look today?
I don't have them in yet because that's when I discovered the MX thing. Started working on that. I'm gonna give Chloe her medicine. I'm going to do a test one to see if it de-dupes. If not, I'll continue manually going through this to figure out. And then I will run numbers. I took like an hour to clean her up.
Where are you going? You're not going anywhere.
Yeah.
That's my only job, is to keep you sitting still. You can't go anywhere. Anywhere. You want to play the ha 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 game? Ha ha ha.
Except you want your last tricops?
Do I?
No, no.
What's she got?
Cookie
pill. I have, seriously, I have 8 o'clock on my calendar to call the vet for Chloe's
refills. I had a pop-up. I think I was relatively calm in light of all this. You were, other than the screaming.
To get you? Well, that's our only phone system.
I know. Jim apologized. He said as soon as he got on the river, he realized he had not fixed it. Yeah.
This is a big puppy suit she's got on.
I know. You don't want it?
Okay. Oh my God. I've never seen her and Rhonda play so much last night. I mean, it was rough. She was just going full on scaring the crap out of Rhonda. No. No, you have problems. You thought it was Chloe that was the problem?
Right, the way you were screaming, yeah, I was worried.
So I have a different scream for Chloe versus...
No. I would have run just as fast no matter who it was. And I ran as fast as I could.
I did not even say good morning to Chloe. What are you doing? I mean, brush your belly. What do we call it? Bacon belly?
Uh-huh.
She's so cute. Who solved the schematic problem?
Yeah, I didn't even know what was going on. And I could, the things he sent, I couldn't see.
I didn't look at them carefully, I mean.
I couldn't, they were all distorted.
Really? Well,
I assumed you had looked at them.
No, I forwarded them to Jeremy, and he said they look fine, so. I knew there was an easier way. Why am I the only one who solves these things? Wait, no! She does not like that. Susie, what? Oh, don't bite me. She ever bite you? Whoa. You do not bite me. It's not a fun game. It was a Okay, that's it. Can I do a little more? You got Margaux's fancy kicks on. That makes you special. You eat your foot? You eat your foot? I eat your face. You should eat your foot. Whoa, what was that about? Ow! She bopped me with her boot. She's like, this is a weapon. I'm gonna bop you with my boot. She's lost her patience of the combing. No. I eat your face. Okay, I gotta work. Ready? Let's see how we do about this. No! I control you. Benji's got a birthday bash?
That's a pain.
So
luckily I only brought in two transactions with odd amounts of money to test that I left to delete those duplicates, and then I will go figure out.
Why don't you use that paid service that you have now to ask them? Didn't you sign up for the
yeah.
support?
Yeah.
They'll tell you.
I'm gonna check these because they're in California, I won't get them for a while.
What are you doing? You want more attention? Is that what she wants? She does not sit still very well. What are you doing? Stop it. Hey. We just had to keep you off your foot for an hour. Can you do that? Just off your foot for an hour. All right, this is boring. I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys. Hold on, let me read your comments first. Hold on. Okay, this will be her first sick visit, not counting when she had her needles. She's being pretty patient for now. How much she? Yeah, she's gonna have to be off that foot for a while. We'll heal fine though. Hi, Jean, Jenny. I guess baby isn't happy to be sit still, so too much energy, feel better. Yes, it's one of Margaux's fancy kicks. So she can't sit still. Yeah, Sabrina got hurt, her foot got shut in the door. I was shutting the door and yeah. And she put her foot in it. Got caught in the elevator and pretty bad, waiting to go to the vet, yes. Is it pretty bad? You guys saw it better than I did. I was too scared to look. That shoe might be hurting her foot. No, it's got plenty of gauze on it. So I answered that, Anna, Daddy, let me down. Am I okay? Yes, I'm okay. What's wrong with you? She already answered that. Look at those big feet. What a doll she is. Yeah, she's sweet. Stoic prayers. Thank you, boohoo, all fixed up. Sweet girl, she's getting so big, yes. Now it's time to slow down, baby. No more messing around for a while with sisters. Hi, Maureen. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Alicia. Wow, a lot of comments. Sending prayers. Thank you, Crystal. Has it stopped bleeding? We thought it stopped bleeding until she starts running around on it. So when she's just, you know, being still, it's not bleeding. Many prayers, and that's Tammy. So at 8 o'clock, I'm going to bring her to the vet. Hi, Diana. This is your little baby, Sabrina. She cut her foot. She'll be okay. Bye-bye.